Thank you. अरे हर्षित पीछे खड़ो।
Thank you.
مستقيم. Let's go guys. Amar, tell Yusuf to keep a check on his score. Let's go here, man.
Yeah. Hamza! Let's go, Hamza!
Thank you. अबे इधर देख ले अंधे है क्या
You have five in the ring, you know. have someone down there, right? Can't hit Denzel straight back.
Thank you.
High five.
Moment, we have 5 minutes. Moment.
Thank you. Yeah, all the way over here. No, I have to come over here. Yeah, it's over there, the entrance. Okay. Yeah, you should be able to see it the same. Okay. Sounds good. He bought one. It has my name on it. Yeah. I didn't wear it to the last one because it was hot, but I wore it today. I'll bring it to Texas. You look nice. You have your makeup all done. You look nice.
I went to the mall today.
Yeah.
And so I met with Rissa, the girl, with my cousin's daughter, so she took me. So I just went to see how they would. I went into the mall and one of the, you know, they had told me if I come to the mall, if I buy one of their products, they'll do the makeup for me, right?
Okay.
I wanted to switch this or whatever, but the lady was there. So this other lady was there, and I told her to try the eye makeup for me, and she did the eye makeup. But I thought I have already. I didn't do the other.
Yeah,
the
it
other
looks good hair. Though.
So I think it looks, it doesn't look too much.
No.
Yeah.
No, it's nice.
So it's. I didn't want to take it out and see it. I want to see how long it will last.
Yeah.
So then it was lunch. It was around lunchtime that I.
Okay.
1 o'clock.
So it's lasting a long time.
Yeah. And it isn't it? Yeah. Okay. I'll tell Addy. Rick. Huh? Okay. I'll tell him. I told this lady to do it and she did the eye makeup. And I find it look good enough, so I have it as backup.
Yeah.
But Arissa said she would, after they do it, whatever, she could always touch it up. So I wouldn't bother to, you know, that should work for me.
Okay.
I not have too much. I'm not a makeup person, so I don't want to go and buy a whole set of makeup.
Right.
Too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Yeah. I wouldn't really be doing this very often.
Right.
That,
yeah.
So I think that way, and like I say, most likely it's the same people.
Good The one Stefan showed me?
Yeah,
it's fucking
you can
yeah.
Probably just pull up on the
curve. I guess I'll do that. So she said she'll go back again. The other lady, the other brand I really wanted because I want that brand my sisters use. The lady was on vacation until the 5th of March. So probably if I get a chance, I'll go back after that and see how it, what yeah. she does and then make a decision just between these two.
Yeah.
Because this is good enough for me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks nice.
I'll just have to buy one for their products and I don't mind buying a foundation anyway to cover
yeah.
whatever they use to cover. So whoever I decide to go by, I'll just buy the foundation.
Mm-hmm.
That way I come out, you know, I come out good to us.
Right.
Did you try? Did you do a test with yours? Do you have what you want done?
I have pictures of like ideas, but yeah, it costs money to do a test, so we're just gonna go for it.
Well, I said the same thing. I said I had you as backup, and I said it's like a first time anyway trying.
Mm-hmm.
So if it doesn't work out, but Irissa did contact me. Irissa is Sandra's daughter. Sandra is your invited Sandra. And
yeah,
Lee, right?
I don't think I've met her.
No, you would not have met the children. I think you would have met the children. I think you would have met the children. But she has her business down in, you know, down in near Wiregrass, you know, there. And she told me she'll pick me up and take me down. It's not a problem, whoever, the day, whoever. And then she said, what happened? She said, one of her aunts, she said, the last wedding, her mother is a makeup person. She said, behind her. She said, the last time some family got married, she did her mother and she did her aunt,
mm-hmm.
one of the aunts. And then one of the aunts went there and did it, and she just put the final touches afterwards.
Yeah.
So if it comes to time, I feel I need to have just a little touching up at the
right
thing, she would just do it.
That's good.
Yeah. Good. So that would have good. Well. Yeah. It was nice going out with her a little bit today too. She called, she messaged me and told me to come down. And she walked around a little bit. Sometimes, when I do these things, I realize how much I miss by not having a daughter.
Yeah.
Yeah. Not having to the girly thing.
Right.
And she went to try on a few dresses and say, you already have that. And they go shopping with the boys and them, it's basically to look. You're kind of outputted. Yes, we lean towards the stores they want to go in to check things.
Yeah.
They lean towards what they want. Need to get because
right.
they don't really go shopping much,
right.
So you end up doing what they want to do instead of, you know, sometimes what you want to do.
Yeah.
So it was nice and very nice. She said she will do it again after the 5th when the other lady comes out. She will.
She's good. Yeah.
And my sister, the lady took a picture, and I sent it for my sister for them to see. So they said, yeah, they found it looked good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm glad because I'll be able to buy one of the foundation that I need to cover the. Oh, if I don't, I want to do something special, I'll be able to cover the.
Right.
Yeah. I don't really care to be putting on makeup and, you know, dressing up every time you had to go somewhere.
Yeah,
okay,
I don't do
hair
outs either, so.
So somebody was telling me, one of my sisters was commenting because they like to, they will dress up. Every time we have an occasion or anything, they will have to give me a lecture about making sure I dress up.
Yeah.
You know, they'll have to give me a lecture. And especially yourself, and they say, you know, I need to make sure that I look good. So I told them, so one of them was saying, you know, I know I'm getting a daughter-in-law, so I need to make sure that I will, you know, look good. I said, don't worry, from what I know, she looked like she just like me. She
yeah.
got into all those kind of things, and I'm not going to have no problem today.
Right.
So I was telling my sister, I said, she just like me. She looked like she fat into all this kind of thing, and I,
nope.
yeah. So I don't think
care.
I will have a problem there.
No.
I told them that. I said, I don't think I will have a problem there. She's not going to watch to see what I put on and all that kind of
definitely
stuff. Yeah.
I do not care.
Yeah.
Okay. Very simple. Are you guys going to come in? Or?
Oh, where'd he go? Oh, he's on the side there.
So he has to walk all out. He said he's not going to come out if he has to walk all the way around.
I guess he pulled up all the way.
We have two chairs, it's just putting the both of you in the middle of the room and you made it better.
Yeah, it's a chair in the room if he wants to come by, if he wants to go down there and park and can work.
Yeah.
Because it's this, they still have to bat, right?
Yeah.
anything else? How about you got through the bacon and the cookies and then?
Yeah.
How many are there?
Oh, and we have a lot of extra, so.
So you did 100, more than 100 cookies, did it? Different types of chocolate cake.
Chocolate cake, yeah. So we make 3 batches, which I thought, according to the recipe, would make like 200. But I think we made the cookies smaller, so we made a lot more than that. But yeah, we got it all done. We just get to the model, bring it to the freezer, and make cheesecakes to the freezer.
He said he wanted the cheesecake, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, he plugged on the freezer, it's fine. If you get to look at that, he's about to check and see if it's okay. Or we can look at the show and ask him to check and make sure that it's okay.
Yeah. But we have to wait on the plane. Yeah, we did. He actually, he brought chips and
rice. Raymond did the curry shrimp and baigan and rice. So even if you don't eat it today, you could always put it in the fridge and eat it. You can eat it tomorrow. Well, I know tomorrow you're going up, but Monday or something. He just finished it. That's what kept him back. He said, since he wasn't sure if you're going to come afterwards, so he decided to go. You'll get used to him being like how he is.
Yeah.
You know, like how he feels sometimes. And that is one of the things that the boys are like, I didn't eat or anything yesterday afternoon. No. I was kind of prepared to go to Outback to eat all this bread. And so I was a little bit disappointed. And he said he didn't want to go and wait that long. And he still ended up waiting because he didn't eat the soup. He ended up waiting, the boys and I ended up going out and get a pizza and he ended up waiting. You know, he said waiting today. But he said he doesn't like to go and sit down there and be waiting to see you all. So probably Tuesday might be so busy. Shouldn't be. I told her very light and she said she had to do it a little, she wanted to do it a little heavier because she said when you're taking photos you need a little,
right?
So I don't know, do you find it's too much?
No, I think it looks really good.
So, and then she did some blue, so it was looking a little dark and I tell her like the dark looks, so she ended up putting some lighter blue on top of it,
yeah.
Because I told her that would be most likely the color than that. Tend to, you know, it looks a little like, oh yeah, you've been, because I don't know, because it's
going here, so my hair is thinning. So I'm thinking if I should just go and trim and tell her to have some bath.
Yeah. I like having bangs.
No, but with your hair is so long, I don't think.
I'm not
getting
bangs right now.
Yeah.
I've had bangs before.
No, but this is good. And this way it's easy to maintain things. Because I know everything seems to think one day where to get, but I don't want to just give you a veil to take good pictures. I don't think I can put up of a veil. So, but anything if you want somebody, if you feel you would, you don't mind, I don't have a problem with you taking some of the veil.
If you don't mind it, you can take
some of the veil. I don't mind. I mean, I've had it for 30 something years.
Yeah. So.
Just to walk down the aisles and then you take it, to, you know, after the party, you pronounce your man and wife, you know. You take, you didn't have to wait for the rest of the evening, just for that part. You know, for us, it had that kind of sentimental, traditional kind of thing. If he was here, I would have let him drive me.
Yeah.
So often when one chair to sit down and he goes out and he's gonna, anybody could probably get his dad to hand him.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
ओए अभी ये वो करना पड़ेगा अरे बाउंड्री किसने डाला ओए कल सुबह को आजा छोड़ देते
Yeah. Yeah. pass the ball.
Thank you.
Thank you. How's that?
लग रहा है